Jonah Charles was one of only two seniors on a young Rutgers prep squad that became a Somerset County power over the past few years. Charles was best from beyond the arc, where his 89 three-pointers helped the Argonauts reach an 18-9 record on the season. Charles is also one of two All-Zone players this year who's committed to play for the Penn Quakers in the Ivy League.